research, for the funding to support this research initiative. I also thank Community of Tomorrow and the Center for Sustainable Communities established at the University of Regina for helping in coordinating and assisting with the funding application.